Are you okay, boss?
Fizz! I want Fizz!
Wait, I know these guys. They were just on the news. It's the Pasta Prime gang the police are after. Mini Cooper, Rigger Tony, Jimmy Prybar, Elbows Macaroni.
Okay, kids. Quiet down now, please.
Fine. Then let's play a game.
That must be the boss planning the next heist.
Okay, we have a hamster and a cape. It's super
lame.
Come on, focus, you little twits. You're even worse than Weasel.
I think we'll move on to story time now. Once upon a time, there was a good hamster named Fizz who went to take some butter and cucumbers to his grandma's.
Butter? Cucumbers?
The big fat neighbor dressed up like his grandma, but Little Red Riding Fizz was much smarter than him. Fizz got rid of the big bad neighbor and enjoyed a delicious cucumber snack.
Of course! The big bad neighbor is the police. The butter and cucumbers is the loot. I get it. They're planning a bank heist.
All right, kids. Drink your cucumber juice.
Yuck! That's gross!
Boss, why don't we move on to drawing?
Hey!
Oh, they're drawing a map of the bank!
Oh. Well, did they manage to capture my magnificent image to be spread all over the world? Mm. So?
Well,
What? What's this? Huh? These don't look anything like me! You're lame! Lame, 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 lame!
Tension is high. I'm sure they're about to spring into action.
Who wants to go on a treasure hunt?
Me!
So, all you have to do is pin the sticker on...
Hey, I found it too!
Those bandits are even going after their own leader. This gang is out of control.
Yes, I'm telling you, boss. A nice walk is just the thing to calm everyone down. Come along, children. We're going to have some fun.
You're right, Mr. Cat. We have to stop them.